last name?
Alex Townsend.
Right. And where do you live, Alex Townsend?
Alex, he's our man, saluting him while we can. We're always proud of all you do. You've always been a leader, it is true. Though graduation went away, we'll celebrate with you another day. Congratulations,
Alex.
Hey, Alex, we're sending you this.
A congrats grad video from your FAL and FUM.
Now, Alex, I assume you refer to us as FAL and FUM all the time, and you don't have to explain to Emily what FAL and FUM mean.
Emily, FAL, FUM. Oh, FAL, FUM. Alex, it's impressive that you graduated from the U of I, but after living with Mark all these years, I realized that universities are solely ranked on their chemistry departments.
So, Alex, as you can see, you are graduating from the second best U of I.
Mark has pointed out to me that the U of I is ranked number 67 and UCD is 32.
Ha ha ha. Now, being pretty cool senior citizens, Lori and I Google lots of things and, you know, use Google as a tool. And we Googled Alex Townsend.
Here are the top 15 Alex Townsends that we Googled. I'm impressed you're the best looking Alex Townsend on the internet.
I mean, well, it turns out that Lori and I have a slight disagreement here because I would say that this is the best looking Alex Townsend on the internet. I'll give you a closer look. I'm sure you agree. So, Alex, congrats on graduating from the U of I.
Congratulations, Alex. Very proud of you.
Hey, Alex. Fred and Ted here to toast your graduation from college. You've accomplished so much in such a short period of time, and there's nothing but good things to come in your future. Congratulations, and we love you.
We love you.
Cheers.
Alex, I got this sweatshirt in honor of watching some of your football games back in the day. Oh my gosh, was that fun to drive to Galena and watch you play. But I was looking at some pictures from when you were much younger, and this is one that I especially thought was fun. Of you with your dad and all three of your aunts. This was out at my acreage at the time. It was a family reunion. But I just remember how protective your mom and dad were of you, and just thinking, wow, you know, that is so awesome. They just love you so much, and all of us love you so much as well, which is what makes it really hard not to be able to celebrate your big occasion of graduating from the University of Iowa, but there will be other occasions for us to celebrate in the future, and we'll just do what we need to do right now to stay safe and everything. Love you.
Hi, Alex. This is Dave, and Bev's behind me. You have always shown good communication skills with a high level of confidence and good judgment. Fortunately, these traits are the keys to success, which will offer you a bright future. Bev and I have a great memory of watching you play quarterback for the Galena High School football team. You really impressed us with your athleticism and leadership abilities. Congratulations on your many accomplishments and exciting job offer.
We love you, Alex.
Hi, Alex. One really great memory we had is in your senior year, we got to come watch a Galena football game when you were the quarterback. It was a lot of fun seeing you win the game, see the town get behind you, the caravan that went with it. I'm sure it's a great memory for you, and we're so glad we could share in it. Congratulations on your graduation.
Congratulations.
Love you.
Congratulations, Alex, on your graduation from college. I have complete confidence that you'll be very successful as you take on this next chapter of your life. It's always fun and exciting, and remember, if over in Illinois, if you get tired of that place, you can always come over and take my job over here, and I'm sure you'd slide right in. Congratulations, and have fun, and hope to see you soon.
Hey, Alex. Congratulations on your college graduation and your new job. We are so proud of all your accomplishments thus far, and sure you'll be very successful in your next chapter. Just go after your dreams and dream big. Love you.
Hi, Alex.
Congratulations
on graduating college.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
We love you.
We love you. Hey, Alex. Sorry, I'm super late on making this video because every time I thought about it, I looked like this. And I thought, oh, I want to put some effort into looking nice for you for your video. But this is what you get. But we are super proud of you. And I can't imagine what it's like to be graduating right now with not being able to be at class and be with your friends, but you get to be at home with your family, who is super fun. I mean, obviously us being there would be way more fun, but we're super proud of you, and you've always been a wonderful man and someone that I love my kids to look up to, and I know you're gonna do great things in this world, and we love you so much, and we can't wait to see you again, and we just hope you have a good college graduation, and yeah, we love you. Alright, bye.
Congratulations, Alex, on completing college and university. Hopefully, your education will not have you doing this.
Congratulations, Alex.
Congrats, Alex. Kate and I are so proud of you.
So proud. No, we have loved the memories that we've made with you and Emily at Iowa, and can't wait to make more as alums.
Yeah, can't wait to visit you guys and meet up in either Iowa City or Galena.
Ooh, Galena. Okay, love you. Congrats.
Congrats, Alex.
Cheers, Alex. I'm going to miss you barging into my room late nights when you're drunk. Congratulations.
Thanks for always being my biggest hype man, Alex. Congrats.
Cheers, Alex. Hopefully we'll maybe be able to work together someday. Maybe. We'll see. I don't know.
First college friends, I love you, Alex. You are the best. Cheers to you, Lexi baby.
Congrats, Alex! Cheers!
Well, buddy, we made it. We finally finished school. It's a great feeling. But, you know, being the sarcastic person I am, I gotta throw at least one joke in here. And I would like to say how impressed I am that you were fired before I was even hired. I didn't think it was gonna be you out of our friend group that got fired first, but it is what it is, man. I'm just playing. Anyway, congratulations. It's awesome. You did great. I'm super thankful I met you at school. Got to know you better. You're a great person. You're a great guy. You're going to do great things. I look forward to watching you succeed. Good luck, brother.
Happy graduation, Alex. I love you so much. Thanks for always letting me pull you on our walks and run wherever I want. I love you, and I can't wait to live with you.
Hi, Alex. Congratulations on graduating. I love you so much. Thanks for always playing with me and letting me eat your face. I love you.
Oh, are you saying congrats to Alex? Can you say congrats? Can you say congrats?
Duke.
Can you say congrats, Alex? Yeah.
Congratulations. Worked so hard, forgot how to vacation. They ain't never.
Congratulations, Alex!
You're officially, officially old.
So proud of you, and can't wait to see what you're gonna do.
Yeah, we're very proud of you. We know you're gonna do really well, no matter what you do.
and look forward to seeing what happens.
Woohoo! Good job, Dad!
Hey, Alex, it's Dad. Just wanted to wish you the very best as you graduate from the University of Iowa. I did wear my Hawkeye colors for this message. I wanted to let you know how proud that I am, and I know your mom is, of you. It seems really impossible that you are at this point in your life already. I was thinking about it a little bit and what I might say, and the thing that dawns on me, or I'm thinking about, is I can remember, obviously, when you were born, but bringing you home from the hospital. And I remember thinking to myself, with Mom in the back seat with you, I was nervous driving. And of course, I'd been driving for a long, long period of time by that point. But I was nervous because we had a baby on board, you. And it was different. And it was a whole new responsibility. So, with that said, it's been obviously a fast ride, but an incredible ride. And hard to believe that we're at this stage that you're moving from being a kid and being a dependent, which is a happy thing for Dad, to being a young adult that's on your own and taking care of yourself. Again, can't tell you how proud I am, and really excited for your future and what that will hold, and am glad I am here to witness it and be a part of it. The very best. Love you much. Go Hawks.
Congratulations, Alex, on graduating college and finishing school finally. I'm sure you're probably pretty happy to finally be done. But I just want to say a few things, like how you are a huge role model to me, and I look up to you for a lot of things. And I feel like I can tell you everything because I trust you so much. But you're just a great big brother to me and Julia. And I just want to say thanks for all, like, your support and just being there for us. But I mean, I'll still beat you up if you want me to, but I'm just really happy for you, and I hope you really enjoy your job.
Hi, Alex. It's me and Phil here. I'm going to try to keep this on the short. Okay, now it's just me, but I'm going to try to keep this on the shorter side since I know other people's are a bit longer. But I just want to start off by saying you're such a great role model to everyone around you, especially me and Jake. You make such a great big brother. And you're just a great person overall. You're so kind-hearted. The first piece of advice I have for you, the most serious one, don't move too far away because you're not too bad to hang out with. And second, just keep doing what you're doing. You're going to be so successful in your future. You already have been. And yeah, just, I love you so much, and congrats.
Hey, Alex, it's Mom. I put this off as long as I possibly could. I just didn't know what to say or what things I needed to say. I cannot believe you're graduating from college. I mean, look at me. I'm so young. Anyway, I decided I would do the things that I love most, be it pictures or a message, being leaving you a letter or a text or sending you a letter or a card with some type of meaning in life and how you can grow from it. So for my pictures, I do have one last picture of the gang, and hopefully you can see this well enough. And that was the last football tailgate, and that was so fun. But wait, look at you. You're a newborn, my very first baby, and how much I have learned and grown from you. But then I thought, well, let's look at when he moved on. Fourth grade, eighth grade, high school graduation. So you have grown and changed through the school years. I close my eyes for a moment and suddenly you are a man graduating from college. And I think, wow, how could I be so lucky to have such a great son? I've written you letters with every turn of your life. I've written you letters when we went on vacation just in case something happened and you knew what to do and how much I loved you and I knew you could take care of things. And hey, how about all those letters I wrote to you on your freshman year of college? I hope you've learned from them, which I think you have, because again, you have given me so many reasons to be proud of you. So, my college letter is in person this year. I'm not gonna write it. Well, I did for myself, because I didn't think I could remember. Anyway, you have the freedom to define who you are. Find your passion and work really hard to achieve your passion. You may fail, but don't ever, ever give up. Life is hard, and so is work. I wish you strength, confidence, wisdom, love, adventure, and so much fun, but always stop along the way to help another. Always remember how much I love you and how very, very proud I am of you. You're gonna do great things. Congratulations, Alex. All the best. I love you, Mom.
First, I wanted to start off saying thank you to everyone who sent me a video. I know you're probably all watching this somewhere around the country right now, and it was amazing, all the responses I got and everyone who sent me a video. I couldn't have done this without any of you. I just wanted to thank you again, but Alex, now I have some words for you. I wanted to thank you for the past 4 years here at Iowa. I can't imagine my college career without you. It changed immensely once I met you and got to know you more and more each day. I'm grateful for the time I've spent with you, and not only you, but the people you've introduced me to and the connections I've made through you. And being a part of your family has been such a blessing throughout these years at Iowa. I never thought that I would come to college and not only meet my boyfriend, who I love very much, but also his family and extended family and everyone who I love very much and I'm very, very grateful for. I'm just so proud of you and how driven you are and how hard you've worked at Iowa to create a legacy for yourself and push forward in these times. I know graduation isn't what you expected, but I'm still so proud of you coming in face with adversity and still finishing out school with a big smile on your face like always. Thank you for always making me laugh and smile, even though sometimes I want to be so mad. I appreciate it a lot, and I love you very much, and I can't wait to see where the next 4 years go, and time even more, but I'm crying now, so I will let you watch this little next part.
Here's to the ones that we got. Cheers to the wish you were here, but you're not. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones in today. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories, and the memories bring back your. There's a time that I remember when I did not know no pain, when I believed in forever and everything would stay the same. Now my heart feels like December when somebody say your name. Cause I can't reach out to call you, but I know I will one day, hey. Everybody hurts sometimes, everybody hurts someday, hey, hey. But everything gon' be alright, gon' raise a glass and say, hey. Here's to the ones that we got. Cheers
to the wish you were here, but you're not. Cause the dreams bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones here today. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories. And the memories bring back, memories bring back your. Memories bring back, memories bring back your. There's a time that I remember when I never felt so lost. And I felt all of the hatred. It was too powerful to stop. Oh, yeah. And my heart feels.